don't make us who we are. So I'll dream until I make it real, and all I see is. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's official Jack Nyaga, and welcome to the fourth episode of Chef Jack's Delicacies Food Journey. So guys, this is a journey that instills you with food production knowledge and enables you to have a passion to try out various recipes. Now, on today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make Lyonnaise potatoes. Yes, I'm going to be showing you how to make Lyonnaise potatoes, that you can have them for breakfast, you can have them for lunch, or you can even have your Lyonnaise potatoes as a snack. So guys, before I commence on this video, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and tap on the notification bell so that you can get notified every time I upload a new video. So let's get started. So first things first, we're going to be identifying what we require to make our Lyonnaise potatoes. So I have my potatoes over here. So I have actually selected my potatoes, washed, peeled them, and I've actually blanched them with salt. So what you do, get your potatoes, peel them, cut them into thin slices, like so. This is the size of the thin slices that I've cut my Lyonnaise potatoes. And then you blanch them. Blanching means you pre-cook them in hot boiling water. Like you make them, you let them be half cooked. That is what I mean by blanching my potatoes. Then over here, so these are my potatoes. Then over here, onto my chopping board, I have capsicum, or this is green bell peppers that I've cut into strips, into thin strips. And then I have my onions over here that I've cut into strips also. I have some onion rings that I've cut over here. Then over here I have my cooking oil. Onto the spices that I'm going to be using to prepare my Lyonnaise potatoes, I have garlic powder, some garam masala, I have some turmeric, and I have pure ground ginger. Then finally, onto my ingredients, I'm going to be finishing it off with some tomato ketchup. So guys, we're going to begin to prepare our Lyonnaise potatoes. So let us begin into preparing our Lyonnaise potatoes. So onto the saucepan that is in my far end. So onto this saucepan, let me bring it closer. Yeah. So onto this saucepan, I'm going to be adding my blanched Lyonnaise potatoes, so that I can first of all fry them before I come and finish them on this other side. So I'm going to be starting off with frying my Lyonnaise potatoes onto my hot oil. I actually preheated my hot oil, so my oil is hot. So I'm going to be frying my Lyonnaise potatoes, my blanched Lyonnaise potatoes. I'm going to be frying my Lyonnaise potatoes on this side. And then on this other pan, I'll start frying my onions and capsicum, and then I get to add my spices. So I'm going in. So I'm going, first of all, I'm going to be lighting my pitch right there. I'm going to be lighting my heat. So I want my Lyonnaise potatoes to cook until they are crispy. So to this other pan, I'm going to be adding my onions. Okay. Right. So I want my mayonnaise potatoes to fry until they are crispy and golden brown. So ensure that you fry your onions until they turn golden brown. I'm going to let this cook until it turns golden brown. As I keep stirring, I'm going to be using a wooden stick. The reason I'm frying my onions as I keep stirring is to ensure that my onions evenly cook. So I want them to evenly turn golden brown, so I keep stirring as I check on this other side. So at this point, I'm going to be adding my capsicum. So this is green capsicum. I'm going to add my capsicum. Then it can cook together with my onions. Maybe reduce the heat a little bit. I'm going to add my capsicum. And then I'm going in with my spices. So I'm going to start with some garlic powder. So onto my capsicum and frying onions, I'm going to add a bit of garlic powder. Garlic powder. Then I'm going to add some garam masala. Garam masala goes in. And then I'm going to add a bit of pure ginger. So this is pure ginger. I'm going to add a bit of pure ginger. And then finally, just a bit of turmeric to give that amazing sunset yellow color. I'm going to add a bit of turmeric and I'll keep stirring. You can see my onions have actually started turning golden brown. Onions have actually started turning golden brown. So I just want my spices to cook and my capsicum also to cook. You see, my onions have started turning golden brown. So as this is frying, so I'm going to turn my heat down. Then I'm going to check on my mayonnaise potatoes on this other side, and they are frying nicely. Almost ready. Almost ready. I'm going to let them fry as I keep on stirring. giving me that amazing, amazing golden brown color. I'm going to check on this other side. So once my potatoes form that nice coating, I'm going to take them off the heat. I just get a bowl and just get them off the heat. They are nice and crispy. So you fry them until they are nice and crispy. And the reason they have not taken long to prepare is because I had previously blanched my Lyonnaise potatoes. So it's just finishing them off in the hot oil. So I'm going to get this off the heat. And I'm going to be turning off my hot oil. So my Lyonnaise potatoes are ready, you see. They're very crispy. So I'm going to be adding my Lyonnaise potatoes into my mixture here. So you go in with your Lyonnaise potatoes. Going to be mixing this up. Give it a nice, nice, nice toss. There you go. And my Lyonnaise potatoes are ready. So I'm going to turn off the heat. And then the next step, we're going to be serving our Lyonnaise potatoes. So let's get to serve our Lyonnaise potatoes. We're going to be serving our Lyonnaise potatoes over here. Right there. So I'm getting my pan and just serve my Lyonnaise potatoes onto these amazing, amazing. To get all my onions. Guys, look at that. This is my Lyonnaise potatoes. And then to finish off my Lyonnaise potatoes, I'm going to be sprinkling some tomato ketchup. Some tomato ketchup. I just sprinkle some tomato ketchup right there. And that's it. My Lyonnaise potatoes are ready. I hope you guys have learned something on how to prepare some tasty Lyonnaise potatoes. So guys, like this video, comment down below, and share widely with your friends and family. And above all, subscribe to my YouTube channel and tap on the notification bell so that you can get notified every time I upload a new video. Also, do follow me on Instagram at Jack_Nyaga and let's get social. Until next time, I've been your host, Chef Jack Nyaga. Bye guys.